your what?
Trick or treat!
All right, let me get this straight. You put on a funny mask, I'm supposed to give you an almond joy. Well, think again, mommy boy. You again? Is that it? Okay, fine. I'll play your little game. Now, here's the deal. You scare me, you get a baby Ruth. You understand? Now, what are you supposed to be? Let me see, little boy. You're supposed to be a ghost? Is that it? Well, you're just a boy under a sheet. Doesn't scare me at all. Now, what about you? Supposed to be a witch? Is that it? You're supposed to be a witch? Well, if you're a witch, where's your broom?
We just want some candy.
I asked you a question. A witch rides a broom. Where's your broom? No broom, no candy. Goodbye. Well, that is a pitiful trick-or-treat. You can't even get together on that. Now, come on over here. Come on over here. Is this gonna go on all night? Is that the idea? Now, what the hell are you supposed to be? I can't make hide or hair what this is. What is that?
I'm a Power Ranger.
A Power Ranger? A Power Ranger? You think you're a Power Ranger? Now, I know personally a United States Marine Corps Power Ranger. You don't look a thing like it. You're disgusting. You make me sad. Get out of my face. Now, that's a werewolf. That's scary. See, a werewolf will bite your head off, Power Ranger, whatever the hell you are. Now, you're a werewolf, you scare me, you get a butterfinger. You two, try again next week.
Trick or treat!
I'm Crazy Eggbeat the Head! I got an egg beater on my head! Now give me some candy!
That is just sad. You look like an idiot with a blender coming out of your skull. Now, unless you have a pituitary problem or some glandular condition, you gotta be at least 17. Now, when I was 17, I was pumping gas, serving the United States Navy. You got an egg beater on your head, begging for some candy. See, that's the difference. I'm an American, proud and strong. You three are a bunch of freaks. Goodbye.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
What is that? Is that all you got? I'm gonna throw some... Hey, come on back here. I've gotten people out of Turkish prisons. You think a little egg on my stucco can make me run and hide? Think again. I'm 5'6" and naturally muscular. I go downstairs, then I go upstairs, then I go downstairs, then I go upstairs. Now what the hell do you want?
My name's Judd McAllister.
Is that right?
That's right. I live down the block.
All right.
My son was here not 20 minutes ago. He made fun of his Simba costume. Now he's home crying his eyes out. What do you think about that?
He should go home. It was a lousy costume. Didn't scare me a bit.
You threatened to put a razor blade in his apple.
I did nothing of the sort.
You did.
Can I finish? 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 Is there a chance I can finish? You can go on all night. Can I finish? 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 I can finish? You're not gonna interrupt me? All right. Now, do you know what a razor blade can do to a six-year-old gums? You want me to paint a picture for you?
Look, Perot. Just stay away from my child.
I'm not in charge here. I just do what the volunteers tell me. Sad loser.
Trick or treat!
Now, what's the matter? You kids should run and hide. I'm Bill Clinton, the scariest man in the whole wide world. I'm gonna send you to die in a foreign land. Is that it? Is that it? That's enough crying. I say stop right now. Now, I'll give you some candy, all right? Is that what you want? Then you stop crying? Okay, say NAFTA's bad. Get a piece of candy.
NAFTA's bad!
That's getting better. Now say Al Gore's an ugly idiot.